What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Everyone say it after me. Shout out to the Kofi gang for being in here, being involved and being active in the comment section as usual. Today we are back with another reaction video by none other than our soon to be favorite acapella next to Home Free, Pentatonix, man. Damn, we are going to check one of the videos that you guys have been recommending, so it is your fault, blame yourselves, by the way. We are going to check out Imagine, which was originated or invented by John Lennon, right? So it's a brilliant song. I have heard it, a lot of people have, you know, sang it, a lot of celebrities have tried to sing it during these, you know, these trying times. Yeah, man, but let us check out how Pentatonix communicated that song into our souls. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. If you have any other videos for me to check out, let me know in the comment sections below or slide in my DMs on Instagram or Twitter. Anyway, without much ado, the Kofi gang, we're in session. Let us check out Pentatonix, Imagine. Let's go. Nice. Oh, Avi's the shortest one. I didn't imagine that. Oh, okay. Smooth voice. Love that. Yeah. Above us only sky. Wait, what part is Kevin singing then? Because if he did that soprano, then that's crazy. Okay. Wow. Come on! I'll be back. No country. Nice bass, nice landing. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill. Loving it. Or die for. No. And no religion to. Oh. Nice. Nice, nice riff up, man. Like, listen, I always appreciate when people, you know, like, make the effort to do that, because that is a difficult thing to do, man. Like, I'm saying that from experience. Oh, imagine all the people living life in peace. You. Nice. I should go goosebumps. Will be as one. Imagine all possessions. What? His voice, man. One thing I've noticed about this group is there's never a gap in their harmonization. There's never a gap, unless it's intentional, obviously. But there isn't a gap as in they you don't hear something missing. They're always joining it to the next thing. They're always joining it to the next phase, the next phase of the song. It's like the flow of water, right? It's always going this way. Like even when someone's doing a solo, they're always leading it to the next person, the next one. I really appreciate that. That is hard, man, because you're gonna have that means that everyone is singing all the time. That's difficult, but yeah, rate that. So Abby is Jewish. Just listen to what they're doing. You'll notice what I'm doing. Like, you'll notice what I'm talking about. They're always doing something. They're always joining to the next hum, the next harmony, the next thing. They're all, even especially the bass. Like, yeah, it's really, really, really cool. But I'm not the only one. Now in the beatboxing, man. Wow. Oh my days. Did they just put me to sleep? What? There was, rah, I couldn't even pause the video. There was so much going on. Literally just had harmony orgasm. I'm not even afraid to admit it. I just had harmony orgasm. Wow. Oh wow. You may say no. I'm gonna have to listen to that again. I'm gonna have to listen to that again. That is the most perfect way to jump from chest voice to falsetto. Like, it's the most perfect way to do it, man. Like, it's just the way it jumps straight to your throat and then it comes to your head. Like, da na na. Oh, man. And then he went back to chest voice again, and the harmonies, everyone is in chest voice in the harmonies except for Kevin, who is doing the head voice basically, which is the falsetto with a, I can't do it. That's crazy. And Alvy is, I was about to say Tim, Alvy is gracing us with his quiet, humble, smooth underground bass. Oh man. You may say I'm bro, a dreamer. He's such a brilliant singer, man. But I'm not the only one. Wow. I hope someday you'll join us. Perfection. Yes. Perfection. If there is any such thing as perfection, this is it. I usually have something to say. I don't. This is all you get, guys. This is all you get, Kofi Gang. This is it. This is all you get. Just this. Okay. Let's listen to that again. Let's listen to that again. That was beautiful. Yeah. Come on, Mitch. Yeah. Come on. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. And if you guys don't know, Silence is actually part of music. Silence is a natural integrated part of music. Like, if you know how to use silence perfectly, yes, it makes the music different. Like, it makes the music something else. Because that silence, and every single person has to know, has to get a cue of when we are going to just cut off like that. And just, yeah, yeah. It's usually used when I used to sing in a barbershop. When I used to sing in a barbershop, chorus, because that's what we call it. It's the chorus, right? And then we're a group of around 90 to 100 people. Amazing experience. Best singing experience ever. So fun. But we had this culture where we would always, when we sang and we got to the end where we did, you know, we sang a beautiful harmony, we did a beautiful chord, and we struck that chord all the way up. We just left it. And everyone just looks up because we're always singing in an acoustic environment. So we will just look up and just let the echo marinate in our ears and just look and be like, yep, that worked. So that's exactly what it did here. So leave ass one. Everything was just coming up, climax, they were just heating everything up, and when it blew up, it just went quiet. That does something to you, man. It's crazy. It definitely did something to me. Yeah, it's like, I'm a dreamer. Yeah, man. Kevin surprised me, man. He was doing head voice, now he's doing baritone. Mate, that's crazy. Wow. Wow. Yo, I loved every bit of this, man. This is perfection. This is perfection. Oh, wow. Hey, you guys. Wow. You guys. Oh, man. You guys just made my day, man. You guys just made my day. This song is just, I'm going to sleep with this. I'm going to sleep with this. I have nothing to say. I'm gonna sleep with this. Thank you, guys. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. You guys are always bringing me the crazy stuff, man. If you have any more recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below. You know I'm going to check it out. You know I always check it out. Anyway, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Oh, I just repeated myself. Anyway, guys, you can slide in my DMs if you have any specific recommendations for me to check it out for you. Personally, let me know in my DMs on Instagram. Anyway, without much ado, we are going to get out of here and we're going to come back with more fresh reaction videos. So stay tuned. Anyway, the Kofi Gang, we're out. Peace.